There's Kamarov's man. Let's go.
Al-Asad is in the village. The Ultranationalists are protecting him.
Perfect. Move out. What the hell's going on up there?
It's the Ultranationalists. They're killing the villagers.
Yeah, well, not for long, they're not. Building clear. No sign of Al-Asad. Move on. Building is clear. Move on to the next one.
Look out!
the other building.
We are ready to attack and are standing by for new orders.
Building clear. Let's check the next one. Building clear. No sign of Al-Asad. Move on.
This is 2-5. We have to refuel and rearm. We will not be available for some time.
Remember, we want all Assad alive. He's no good to us dead. Let's go.
Why'd you do it? Where did you get the bomb? Who then?
Who? Give me a name. A name. I want his name.
Sir, it's his cell phone. Who was that, sir?
Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.
I was just a lieutenant back then, doing some wet work. Chernobyl, Christmas for the bad guys. Even a decade later, a lot of them still used it to get their hands on nuclear material. A lot of them, including one, Imran Zakayev. Of course, we couldn't just let that happen. Cash for spent fuel rods. That's one hell of a recipe for destruction.